Hi everyone. Today I'm going to be doing a relaxing massage on my friend Paige. We are going to be focusing on her scalp and her face and her shoulders. A lot of you have requested whisper videos, so I'm going to try to incorporate that in this video as well. This spray contains grapefruit essential oil, which has been known to increase serotonin production in your brain and will help aid in further relaxation. Just going to begin by lightly brushing her hair. I'm going to start by lightly massaging her shoulders. We hold a lot of tension in this area. I'm just going to be using some light pressure, moving up the neck. Moving on to the scalp. gently picking the hair up and letting it fall back down. Combing her hair gently with the tips of my fingers. Slowly moving towards her face. Just really allowing her to fall into a deep state of relaxation. I feel that she's starting to get very sleepy. I can just kind of use my hands to support her head. Thank you. pressure at the temples is a really good spot for relief of tension. So I will go back to that spot throughout the massage. Some light hand movements so that she can smell the oil. Any tension areas. Using my knuckles, applying gentle pressure that's firm but should not cause pain at all, and then moving back towards the scalp. And peppermint oil is amazing for scalp stimulation. Letting her head just relax completely and rest against me. And then using my elbows again. Mm-hmm. lymph nodes a very light massage. This should help with lymphatic drainage. Lightly stretching our muscles. Focusing on positivity and relaxation. Changed my battery because it was about to die, but I am securing her hair back so I can focus on her neck and her shoulders and her upper back for a couple of minutes. Using a couple more drops of jojoba oil. lips, along her neck, and the bottom part of her face, her chin, her cheeks. Massage. sections and very lightly pulling, just very gently. Center. For you.
Thank you.
How do you feel?
So good. So relaxed. Happy.
Thank you to my beautiful friend Paige for being my model. If you guys have any requests of videos you would like to see, please leave them below. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And feel free to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys very soon in my next video. And I will talk to you then.